Alright, hello everybody, and welcome. It's Battleblock Theater, Steam Edition. I've been trying to get this thing to work with my controller, but I've been trying oh so hard. Doesn't seem to be working. Why is beyond me, but anyways. Looks like I'm gonna be playing this old school voice.
Boys and girls, ladies, and a gentleman. Turn the lights down low and shut your faces as I wrap you in the cozy blanket of a story. A story as heartwarming and soft as a mother's kiss. Or is it? Shh. Once upon a time, there was a boat. Now, this wasn't just any boat, children. It was a ship. A ship full of friends. Hundreds of friends. Best friends, one and all. A veritable friendship it was. Get it? But it wouldn't be very ladylike of me if I didn't mention the most noteworthy friend on board. Hattie Hattington. Say hi to Hattie. Hattie was like King Friend of Friendship Kingdom. Best friend to one and all, and the walking definition of handsome gentleman. Now, one fine morning, Hattie and pal set out for a new, exciting adventure. What fantastic wonders would they discover this time? Perhaps they'd come across a scary ghost ship. Perhaps they'd find an island made entirely of candy. Perhaps they'd meet a band of scary, swashbuckling pirates and join forces to find an island made entirely of candy. Who knew? But it didn't matter. So long as they were together, there were smiles to be had and adventures to be shared. Now today, 'twas a day like any other adventure-y day. Spirits were uncrushably high, everyone was singing and dancing and having a jolly time. When suddenly the ocean was all like surprise and a huge, massive storm brewed out of nowhere. Boy, that was quick. And there was thunder. Boom! And the lightning. Boom! And the wind. Boom! And like that, it was over. Is everyone okay? Said Hattie. I don't know what I'd do if I lost even one of you, Hattie continued. But the eye of the storm is very misleading, children. Never turn your back on it, because the ocean was all like, psych! And it came back even bigger this time, twice as big. As if Poseidon himself extended his hand in friendship, and they spat in his mouth. Boy, he was pissed. He was mad. And the rain came down like a shower of bullets. And the floorboards were buckling and creaking and breaking, and pieces of their ship were raining down like shards of broken dreams. And then Reginald comes upstairs and he's all like, I say, gentlemen, I do believe we're in quite a spot of bother. And everyone else was like, really? What tipped you off, genius? And then Hattie was all like, hey, be nice. Huge giant waves thrashed the boat to and fro. Fro and to, carelessly sprinkling friend after friend into the cold, unforgiving abyss of the deep, dark ocean. Everyone was screaming like, help me! Splash! Splash! And there was this huge whale like, mwah! And made it super scary. And I think there was a shark. Yep, there he is. Oh, God. And then Hattie was all like, hold on to your butts. Land ho! And bang, 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 smash! A shipwreck, as foretold by their fate books of fate. And while it seems like the end, this is merely the beginning of another fantastic journey for the brave crew of the SS Friendship. What a strange, mysterious island. And what's this? The shore is riddled with little friend-sized footprints. I guess the tide brought them to land. How utterly convenient. But where have they gotten to? Who knows? I don't. Do you? I don't. Do you? I don't. Do welcome to Battleblock Theater. Go inside the door. When you, anytime.
Damn, I'm trying to, man. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, yes, you. You. That is not how you use a sail. Get out from there. Get out. Hey, thank you. You boys had one hell of a party. Clean this mess up by the time I get back. Keep out, keep out, keep out. Why? Hey. Why?
Maybe our friends came in here to take shelter from the rain. That's smart. But geez, what a gloomy place. Ever heard of spring cleaning?
Like we didn't all see them cats. We'll get in the dress. Excellent movie. 10 out of 10. IGN. Can it help it? Excellent movie too. 6 out of 10. You will never cease. I seen him. Where's my prize? I see it's to you. The architecture of this place sucks. Just putting it out there. Spider cat, yes, whatever spider cat does. Don't split
oh,
it up.
Happy day! It's Hattie, and look, he's made some wonderful new friends. Ooh, and they got him a present. How thoughtful! Hey, wait a second. I don't think that was a present. Those guys aren't wonderful new friends, are they? Just stay hidden and keep quiet. They haven't seen you yet. Oh no, they see you. Clench your butt. This isn't gonna be good. Good at all.
Something tells me you should never have entered there. But I'm wondering why. What was it about this place that seemed to be a bad sign for you to enter? I hope you perform better than that last person there. Oh great. It's that Russian prison from the Muppets where they all sing and dance. The Gulag. Hold up a sec, is that beer? You cats on beer? Stay away from that stuff, Mary. That stuff ain't good for you, kind. And wash all underpants. Interesting. Ooh. What's this? Come on in. No, I won't.
Find some little sparkly gem-shaped freedom keys. Wink, wink.
Henry, you have to find the chaos emeralds. That straight up is one of the old chaos emeralds. Back in the day, these weren't that, you know, all colorful. In the Archie comics, they were all green. Away, fool.
Don't fall in that liquidy stuff. You can't swim.
Fred! Yeah, well, Fred was a jerk.
Spend it wisely.
You get the Chaos Emerald, just sit where I'll be able to go super. Jeff. I'm gonna call this guy Jeff. That was cool. Happy.
Yeah, you found them all. Very good. You do know there's an A+, right?
Hey, did you know that I don't care? Is this a theater? So, what's the script? I mean, I don't mean to go down on your creativity here, boys, but this seems to be a little bit of a haphazard script. It's my goal as the character.
The beautiful rock?
Yes, it's a rock. Why am I collecting rocks? What? Where was it? Alright. Oh. See what I have to do, see what I have to do, see what I have to do, see what I have to do. That wasn't what I expected to do.
Master of the floating air yarn.
This is one of the strangest games I've played. That's saying something. When you reach the mighty age of 20, you see some really weird games.
You make that dream, girl. Make it!
Comedy's freaking good. Dude. Ow. Ow. Look before you leap. Yeah, I ain't gonna reach that. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing, but I wanna do it out of the way. Oh, yeah. Is he spitting balls at me? You dude, gross. Sir, you have a problem.
Well, good for you.
What the freak, man? Okay, that was kind of cute. Ow. Lunch is never on me. Yeah, boy. Jetpack! Jetpack! Where's my jetpack? Where did it go? What the select? What the what?
You're a lot of fun to watch, isn't he, guys?
Oh, sweet. Just one more and I gotta go super jet. Freak man! Ow. What the freak man? Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah.
Okay, no secret over there. So far, this game seems pretty simple. That's right, boy, I did your cheesy little theater scene. That. Wait. I'm a prisoner here, forced to perform for cats. Excellent story. 10 out of 10 needs more water.
Mysterious island. Whoa. And what's this? The shore is riddled with little friend-sized footprints.
Sorry, I saw this for the intro before. And I must say, if that story was a mother's kiss, that would be one hell of a kiss.
I don't. Do you? I don't. Do you? I don't. Do welcome to Battleblock Theater.
Jimmy.
Go inside.
Jimmy, what are you doing up there on the mast? Jimmy.
Anytime.
Hold on, I can barely hear you.
Jimmy! What are you doing on the mast? Get down from there, it's dangerous. I told you before. This is why you don't drink and drive, boys and girls.
Oh, no, I can drink and drive.
Yeah, look at these guys. This is what happens when you party too hard. Oh, they're sleeping it off. Ow! What the heck was that? How you do that?
Sorry, no. It's a weapon that you will eventually pick up, be able to pick up in game. Like I said, I've played this before in Duke, so I've got a bit of trouble with toys.
I'm still confused as that cat ordinance. I mean, why? Why would they have a cat like that on a pillar?
Also, be explained in this one. Yeah, shall we
enter
the creepy, creepy place that
the
goblins were trying to kill us?
Yeah, no joke. I mean, seriously, is there anything here that is telling us not to?
Huh. Hey, I knew this guy. He owed me 5 bucks.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
And what's with all this ketchup? Yeah.
And I am not impressed.
Yeah. The decor in here sucks.
Yeah, it's Shea, ruins. But then again, there are some people that like, exploring ruins. I like how this over here says, cold sins. Oh, there will be a lot of sinning in this place, as we tell you.
Wait.
Lots of blood.
How much sinning? Because I still gotta keep this PG.
Don't worry, nothing that bad to me. Just blowing stuff up. A lot of blowing stuff up.
Wait, you came in through there. How is the ship all the way back here?
Perspective, I guess. This is more for the tutorial, see?
What's with Blanky McBlankston over there? See Blanky over here? That boy is just baked out of his mind.
I am not. Oh, you mean that person?
Yeah. The person here needs to sue his decorator. I mean, this architect seriously had no idea how a floor was meant to work.
Well, this wasn't a tutorial level. We are supposed to learn how to jump.
I'm pretty sure you learned that in the early years of your life, how to jump.
Shall we see the horribleness that shall happen? What will bring us to the horribleness?
It can't be as horrible as college. Actually, college was pretty good. It was secondary school that was bad.
Don't put it on.
Oh, happy day! It's Hattie! And look, he's made some wonderful new friends! Ooh, and they got him a present! How thoughtful! Hey, wait a second. I don't think that was a present. Ha! Huh. Those guys aren't wonderful new friends, are they? Just stay hidden and keep quiet. They haven't seen you yet. Oh no, they see you. Clench your butt. This isn't gonna be good.
What are you in for?
I'm in for a series of hard crimes. Wanna know them?
No.
I was in here for loitering.
You are nothing but a horrible, horrible man. It's good to meet you.
Oh yeah, it's nice to meet you too, man. Name's Jeff.
You may call me Puddles.
Hey, Puddles. You ready to do some stuff?
I said not to call me Puddles! Good to meet you, Jake.
You know, if we just kept doing this, we would be mimicking every Overwatch player when that they start a new game.
Aha. Joke's on you. I'm gonna fight all of you.
Same here.
Anyway, we should begin our performance.
I think you need to find some little sparkly gem-shaped freedom keys. Wink, wink.
What are you doing to that poor cat? The poor cat. Ooh, yarn. I got it.
Master of the floating air yarn.
Ow. What's happening? This place isn't safe.
No, it isn't. In order to like change your weapon and stuff, you go to the player setup.
Okay.
Feel free to customize your prisoner. Performer.
Yeah, I don't think you have any heads yet, but like below that, you got two slots for your weapons and stuff.
Yeah, I got frisbees.
Yep. So you should be able to equip that, and then you can use the B button to throw them.
I'm using a keyboard. My controller, for some reason, isn't working on this.
Oh, then I have a completely new idea.
Thanks for the help. You're a credit to your country.
Hey, 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 this isn't a first-person shooter, okay? I don't have all the answers if it's not a first-person shooter.
Whoa.
Okay, there's two.
Yep. There are hidden areas galore.
No joke, these gems look like Chaos Emeralds.
Little bit. If they were Chaos Emeralds, they'd be a lot harder to
do. I wouldn't want to cross you!
God darn it, Frank!
Oh. No part of the tutorial. If I hand up, I can catch you. See?
This is some next level stuff.
You out. We're in this together, Jake.
I'm Jeff.
Where are you putting these?
I meant to do that.
That works too. That works too.
Oh yeah.
What's the problem? I can do it.
Alright, you go first.
Well then.
See, I did this all with skill. Skill. Ow. Did you see that lead to jumping skill?
Oh, trust me, this is not going to hurt me. I'll see you later, love. Don't go in there yet. There's a, we missed a gem.
We're like, okay.
It's probably around here somewhere, but...
I'll look. No. Jump! You made it.
Oh, this is another bonus. If we're like really far apart, the map comes out, so it doesn't help.
Glorious.
Oh
wait, I see it over there.
Question is, how do we get to it?
Oh, I have an idea. Let me reach down to you. Okay, go over here.
Well, let's bounce.
Got it.
Yeah, boy.
Aha. All we have to do is journey on back.
Yeah.
Come, I got you, my friend. I will in no way betray you later.
That is no way suspicious in any form. Waiting patiently. Ah, what the f-
Oh my goodness gracious!
What the heck was that?
What's his name?
My name's Jeff. And I live. And we have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Ah,
oh,
no, does that mean we gotta fight? I have completely spaced out.
Yes. We got it. What the? What is that?
A fan. If you didn't know, a fan blows a...
What the? Whoa.
Oh no! How are we gonna get across? Oh wait. Go before me.
Okay.
Okay, first thing.
No!
Come before me.
Come, get out of the water! I'll help you. That what the heck was that?
We can throw each other over gas.
Okay. Let's try that again. Yeah! Teamwork! We the best of the best. The cream of the crop. You okay?
Oh, trust me, we're nowhere near.
Oh my goodness gracious!
Steve run this game 100%. I mean, wow.
This is my boat.
My boat.
All right, I come back. Yeah. Michael Bay directed this thing, I can tell. I got licked!
No.
Ow.
Yes, the cats have their
Ow. Mm-hmm. Alright. I have an idea. Throw me. Throw me, Johnson.
Oh, right.
Cats love this stuff!
The fact that there is going to be, more of it.
Well, I just got the most uncomfortable back scratch of my life.
Yeah, a back scratch of my
life. Two other prisoners could learn a thing or two from this guy.
Did you see that? Did you see that, mate? We got all 7 of the Chaos Emeralds. Now we just need 50 coins. I got it. I want to go this way. Nah, I think we'll go this way. Nah, change my mind, I'll go this way. Now let's go this way. No. Ah.
Now,
throw me!
Other way.
Okay. Yeah.
You rule your country.
God darn.
You can violence with the best of us.
Yay!
No. Yeah. What are you doing?
Checking for Hinarius.
Oh, snap, they have these. Dude, you okay? I saw absolutely nothing. Whoa. Yes, I meant to do that entirely. But that's a cheaty doodle way to do this. Yes!
Good job, prisoner number 5, 2, 3, 2.
Yeah, we did it, boys.
It's time for you to get more heads. Heads. You have 4 shapes here for heads. Circle, square, triangle, and cylinder. You may paint gems in order to unlock a new head of the shape of your choice.
Remember kids, if you want a new head, just go to a prisoner concession device and you'll be able to get a new head.
Like me, I used to have a plain old head like this guy here. And then I was trapped in this horrible abomination of a place. But then I was able to surface for gems, risking my life over and over because they will not let me die. And thus, I have the new head that you see before me. Yay! Please.
Yay! Hooray for plastic surgery!
See? Just like that. You unlocked a new triangle head. Go ahead, check it out. Ah! I'll just damage your head enough so that you have to go into the player settings and switch over to the triangle head that you just got.
You have some strange hobbies, Carl.
Guy with all your favorite stuff.
Ow. See? Yay! You know what? I'm inspired. I shall wear a different head myself. Ah, much better. I feel much better indeed.
Excuse me, could you send me back into the cell? I've seen a man change his head several times. I need help.
Oh,
and
a head.
I got
a cool head there.
What kind of head was that?
Choose your attire, sire.
Carl, I'm a vegetarian. How many times do I have to tell you?
Eh, vegetarians are... You know, there's no good way to answer that.
So on that note, ladies and gentlemen,
You can stay in first in the video. Remember, if you like the video, leave a like and comment. And remember to Hulk smash that like button. Like this guy Hulk smashes me.
I
saw that.
This video sucks. We want more of the American.
No racism here.
Which one of us is the American? I'll be thinking about that.